And in the middle of the night, I may watch you go. There'll be no value in the strength of walls that I've grown. There'll be no comfort in the shade of the shadow's throne. But I'd be yours if you'd be mine.
As many of you, or if you don't know, I've known Jennifer since kindergarten. We've been friends for a long time. I love her so much. We're like sisters. When I met David back in high school, I thought he was a cool guy. You know, you could tell he's a cool guy.
I remember the first time that I met David, Jennifer called me at work and said that she was going to stop by with a friend. Then Jennifer walked in with David and introduced me to him. And the first thing that I liked about David was his big smile.
And when they got together, it was something special. You could tell that they just work well together.
With skin so tight and eyes like marbles, you spin me high. So watch me as I.
I just want to raise a toast to David for being such a wonderful partner to my best friend, for taking care of her, for making her laugh, and for a lifetime of happiness for both of you. I love you both.
I may watch you go.
Jennifer, you're the sweetest, most caring person I know. You deserve everything good in this world and more. And I'm so lucky you chose me. All I have is me, but I promise to never abandon you, never betray you, and I promise to be the best me I could be for the rest of our lives until the end of our days.
You will always have my loyalty, my respect, my support, and unconditional love forever.
I love you.
Love you.
By the virtue vested in me, I now declare you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride. I now present to you Mr. and Mrs. Perez.